all in industrial revolution. So basically, healthcare, by using these nanobots in curing cancer, which will help our human population, because cancer is such a disease that is affecting a lot of population in the whole world. So this would bring a big change in the human population, which will eventually lead to the development of human resources, which will lead to industrial revolution, generation of employment.
Formation, detection, and treatment. So formation is using, can be explained by using that metastasis.
So how cancer is formed? So cancer moves from the primary tumor to the secondary tumor.
And this aftermath, these are the fasteners which close the wound. This simply open up.
This is a simple way of showing how it goes through one vessel to another.
Thrombin molecules are forming another tumor. To the thrombin.
And metastasis.
Yeah. And then the detection.
So, the detection can be done using this.
Which
this is actually the spread
of this
cancer.
DNA bot, this nanobot, is made of a
DNA.